I'm Joel Hook with ExactTarget, and I'm really pleased to welcome you to a brand new video series titled Email Marketing by the Book. You know, over the past two decades, we have seen a virtual explosion in the number of new channels, specifically digital channels, that have been introduced to enable brands to connect with customers. It has absolutely transformed marketing as we know it. But the one constant, the one channel that stands out among everything else, is permission-based email marketing. It's not that email marketing is brand new, certainly not. In fact, email has been around since the early 1990s, but it's going through a huge renaissance right now. A lot of that resurgence in email marketing, quite frankly, is fueled by mobile. This year, more than 137 million Americans will be carrying a smartphone. More than 108 million of us will now be using tablets. 4 out of every 10 emails is now being opened and read on a mobile device. That's just one of the aspects of this series that I'll be showcasing, how brands are now using email marketing in combination with mobile. We'll also talk a lot about the integration of email marketing with social media, which is another hot topic of interest as well. But when you look at the power of email marketing, you really, really need to appreciate the fact that today, here in the United States, more than 93% of U.S. online consumers are permission-based email subscribers. That means that they are receiving at least one permission-based email every single day. And more than two-thirds of those individuals have actually made a purchase that has been triggered by email. On the B2B side, this year, 62% of B2B marketers have announced that they will be actually increasing the amount of spending on email marketing programs, according to B2B Magazine. When we look at the customer lifecycle and we look at the challenge that every brand faces, which is to manage the ongoing dialogue with the consumer or the business professional as they go through the product evaluation, selection, and eventually purchase process, there is no other channel that has the capability of aiding the buyer's decision-making process and then enriching their whole product usage experience than email. We've seen it time and time again, and it's going to be my great pleasure to showcase some of the best and brightest brands that are doing world-class email marketing today. That's what you have to look forward to. Every month, I'll be bringing you a different episode. In fact, we're going to kick it off next month by showcasing a really, really innovative example from a consumer packaged goods brand called Dreamfields Pasta. Dreamfields Pasta is one of the great examples of using email to drive word-of-mouth marketing and has increased the sales of its product sevenfold in just the last 7 years. We'll be focusing on Dreamfields, and share your ideas with me. Let me know what you'd like to learn more about as it relates to modern era effective email marketing. Share your ideas with me, and also I want to invite you to subscribe to this series too. That's what you can look forward to in future episodes of Email Marketing by the Book. I'm passionate about email, and I love showcasing examples of what the winners are doing. All that and more next time. Thanks for watching.